county, we have never had a locust in a long time, maybe 70 or 100 years ago. But this is the first time this county has been invaded by locusts. We got locusts in the county, Your Excellency, on the 17th of November. And our experience was that these locusts flew over in the total count, in all over the county, in Voi, in Bololo, in Taveta, in Eldoro, Mwatate, in Manoa, and in other parts, in Taita, in Paranga. So there is like they all over the county, all of a sudden. And we are very grateful to Your Excellency, to the national government. Because when the locusts were reported on the 17th, on the 20th, immediately within 3 days after we had reported the invasion, the national government responded by sending us a chopper, which we went around with scouting for the locusts. And within the next 4 days, by the 24th, we decided that the swarm that has invaded this area of Mbololo was the same swarm that had flown all over the county, and it needed to take some control measures.
Even by coming here, unaonyesha ukakamavu wako wa kutatua shida ambazo zinakumba wananchi wa nchi hii. Na sisi kama county tutafanya kazi na wewe, tutafanya kazi na serikali ya Rais Uhuru Kenyatta ili wananchi wetu wakaweze kupata huduma. Ukweli ni kwamba sisi kama county hatukuwa na pesa kwa budget. Hatungeweza hata kidogo kupigana na janga hili. But from that support, na tunaomba support zaidi, najua ulipata funding ya World Bank, na wakati huo kulikuwa ni county 15 ambazo zilikuwa na shida ya locust. Sasa hii tumeingia county nyingine ya 16, waziri kwa unyenyekevu, factors so that tuweze kupambana na janga hili.
The reality is they are here with us. Sile zilifika hapa kama vile governor amesema, jaribu kupambana nazo, lakini zilikuwa already mature. They were laying eggs. So even as you were clearing them, because we sprayed them, some of them survived, some of them had already laid the eggs, and that is what you are seeing now, these hoppers you are seeing here. Kwa hivyo, leo, ni kuanzilisha hiyo program ya kuanza kupambana na hizi hoppers, tuweze kuclear hizi, as we prepare ourselves also to wait for whatever outcome that may come from Ethiopia or Somalia. So governor yangu ni kukuhakishia tutafanya kazi pamoja nawe na timu yako hapa, sababu kilimo is a devolved function. Counties, largely devolved counties, are the ones who are supposed to do the actual groundwork. National government is supposed to support you. What we would want to tell the public is that the government is very well prepared. We have sufficient pesticides to spray, both ground spraying and aerial spraying. Luckily, we also have our backup from NYS, the teams that worked with us last time, who are very well trained. And Governor, we are happy to announce that you have received the first contingent of NYS officers, NYS codes, even as we plan to train your own people to support them. We didn't think that we need to wait until we train, because then we could easily be overwhelmed.